Hey guys, it's Noob Zero back with another video. We're gonna play Resident Evil Dead Aim today. I'm not using my Guncon like I usually would be, because I'm running this through our PCS3, but I'm running it through PCSX2. So I'm using my controller. It should be coming through HD. It looks pretty good. Unfortunately, I had to mute this video because if I didn't, YouTube and their stinginess would probably copyright it. So, yeah, looks pretty good. It's pretty fun. Lots of zombies to shoot. Love this game. But let's get into the game.
Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. Once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
Morpheus? Where's Neo?
Think that cheap clone you're wearing is going to your head. What do you plan to do with the T-Virus?
I'm afraid that's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
That. Now this one is a little different on how it controls. I remember it being a lot easier. Let's see if we can go in here first. Bedroom, handgun bullets. Did I want to do that? What's this? That's where I came in, right? Okay. Alright, so straight across, I'm pretty sure. Can't remember. Pretty sure there was a way to quick turn. There it is. Right, okay. Fireplace. Fireplaces in Resident Evil games are usually mean something. It's been a minute though, but I actually do have the guide with me, so. Let's see. Two doors, one open and one not. Go through the open door at the end. Be another room called 101. Ew. Can we look up? Pretty grody. Take the key. Uh-huh. A new her zombie ass would fall. Get off me! Get off me! I don't think you really reload, do you? Nope. Get off me! I might have to change the controls. I don't know if I like that. Move. Let's see. Sneak, move, reload, cancel. Move, run, aim, rotate. I guess I'm gonna have to get used to that.
gonna have to get used to that. Oh shit. Get some distance from her. Maybe I can get a nice headshot. That's what I wanted to get originally. All those bullets I was wasting. Alright, so now I know there's going to be zombies everywhere. That'll be wonderful. That was risky, huh? All right, so we'll have to, I guess, find out which direction we're supposed to go here. Okay, so we're going to the left, so that would be this one. Then we're in a giant hallway. virus sample has been stolen from the Paris lab. Our prime suspect's Morbius. General warnings to guards. Okay. You know, I've never actually. Is there herbs in here? Why, yes, there is. And I might need more. Let's see here. I'm going to try to go through here. Oh, shit. I guess this is how we're gonna play it. Come on. It is nice to give you handgun bullets back. I have no clue if they walk down the stairs, so. See if we can get rid of all these first. Alrighty then. I guess we'll try here first. So we went in a big circle. Hang on a second.
Do do do.
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to figure it out. Wing it. Alright, let's try downstairs. Or let's go back in here real quick. Oh god. Let's run away real fast. Yeah, that was close. Now, let me make sure. We came out this way, right? Yes, this is the way we came out. I really want to kill the zombies. There we go. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so now that's clear. I don't know if... there's really anything else in here. There was guards at the end. So I can't get in there. So I say, downstairs it is. Any of these open? Alright, so it looks like we're going back up. Gotta backtrack. I don't think that way is gonna matter. Holy shit. see if we have plenty of ammo.
Yeah, I think we do. I think.
And I didn't check. See, that's 104. 102. One, I didn't check this one. 103, it's locked. We came in this way, right? But I did not check the spiral staircase, which I'm pretty sure is this way. All right. I thought I had a guide for online, but I guess not, guys. So we're going to be wandering around once in a while, trying to figure things out. It's been a long time since I've played this game.
Oh, wait, you saved me earlier. Your Chinese security bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGivern.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our brothers.
Leon and Ada Wong much?
Cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date. Might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Foley, that's my name. And I don't deal freshmen. If you really want to help, then go home.
Fasty.
All right. Let's go to our left. Lock. Are they all locked? I bet they are. And I think we came in this way. Yep. So since we came in that way, looks like we gotta go downstairs. Seems to be locked. Seems to be closed. This pool. All locks on the second floor VIP rooms released. All right. Take it, we need to go back up. passenger rooms. We might as well go in, right? Take out some zombies. Because you know they're going to be in here. One right in front of me. Oh God. That other one kind of had me in a panic. Jeez. It's a lot easier when you have the Guncon. Much easier. Come on, brother. Where you at? Walking pretty slow. You should probably double tap. Oh shit. Forgot about him. Nope. Get off me. Forgot about his punk ass. Just comes cruising out of nowhere. Final Morpheus, blah blah blah, yak yak yak. After robbing the lab in Paris. Wow. I thought homie fell down. I guess not. What we need to find is a save spot. See guest rooms. That one's locked. Nothing on the other side, I don't think. I don't trust it. Yeah, I didn't get, have enough time to aim there. That was either aim and get bit, or to start shooting. Alright, that one's locked. No. All right. What is it? Oh, the silencer. Right. Now, let's see. See if I can go back around. I don't want to go in the lounge yet. I don't think I can go this way. Yep. I'm pretty sure I can go that way. But first, I want to check those other rooms. Alright, so I already checked this one. Right? Yep. I need to go in here. Nope. Damn, so I have to go the other way. So we have to go through. I guess that's good, because there's a save spot. Alright. Well, guys, I guess that's it for now. I'm gonna stop here. We'll come back to Resident Evil Dead Aim. And, hopefully we can get a little bit farther. It's been a long time since I've played this. I don't remember anything about it. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. We'll have to find it out together. Anyways, guys, this is Noob Zero. You guys have a good night or a good day. And I will see you next time.